I'll be placing this 10 amp module onto this battery pack. It's a free S BMS 12 volts. This battery pack is 12 volts. I build that put into a UPS, 12 volt UPS that I have. And I decide to put that module onto it. With all that said, let's jump right in. I cut some of the cables already.
That's negative and positive.
And the wire I had was a bit too big, so I had to change it. this is it. I'll put some tape on it to hold it. And what I'm going to do now is charge and discharge it. Well, I'll discharge it first and then I'll charge it again and then run some tests on it. This is it for now. If you enjoyed the video, please give me the thumbs up. You are free to comment, share, like, subscribe. Until the next one, bye and thank you.